हेलो गाइस, सो मी तनुजा एंड शी इज़ माय डॉटर मुक्ता. सो सम ऑफ यू गाइस वेयर आस्किंग मी टू मेक वीडियो इन इंग्लिश. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस बिहाफ ऑफ यू टू मुक्ता. ओके, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. दैट व्हाट इज़ द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंडियन एजुकेशन एंड न्यूजीलैंड एजुकेशन?
द इंडियन एजुकेशन आई थिंक इट्स मोर वेल ऑर्डर्ड. इन When I came to New Zealand, I think I'm more independent because I just grew older and stuff. Yeah.
Okay. And you know, some of you know kids from India, they wants to come here for education. Or what do you want to say?
They should just come later. I think they should take the education in India and then they can come later in like university years over here.
So why you think like that?
I think so because I think it'd be more easier for them if they just do it.
Yeah. So, and my last question for you, that what do you want to say about me and Baba?
I think you both are very hardworking. Yeah.
Why do you think?
Maybe because you do what you can in certain situations. You know, you extend yourself the most you can.
Why you're crying? Huh? Just be relaxed, okay? You know, don't be shy because, yeah, I feel like that. And you, can you tell how I was in India and how I am now?
I think you've become more self independent. Yeah, you're not and relied on other people for your own lifestyle.
And how was I was in India?
You used to always take care of me, but I don't remember much. But I think now you feel like you can rely on yourself more.
To say something about New Zealand?
I think it's a good country in terms of architecture or like nature. Specifically.
And what do you want to be?
I'm not sure, but I think maybe in the medical field as an occupation when I grow up.
So guys, I tried some question for Mukta because she's also camera shy, but she is very confident. And yeah, so some of you were asking, like last time as well, some people was asking me that make video in English. So I thought, and some people wants to see Mukta as well. So she doesn't want to come because she's very shy. And then after I told her, if you come today in my video, then I will take you out tomorrow. That's why she came today. So if you like my video, please comment below and do like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.